Tried it and looked pretty uncomfortable. So then we took it a step further and we thought, well, if we cut off the leg, it makes a really nice tube and it's light and it's comfortable and can breathe. So then we were out and about, and at that point we were still able to play tennis and people started to ask us about it. So for the last couple of weeks we've got a little cottage industry where we've been cutting these legs like crazy. Here's just a few, you know, end cuts of my husband's underwear line called Two Under. So we've been in production and I think we've gone over about 250. So I've cut each one for our team, our 80 USTA team. So each one of the girls have got it, and now we're going to use it for our uniform next year, because it protects the sun. It protects us from our face from the sun, if we still need to use it, if there's another outbreak in the fall, and actually just in memory of this period of time. So we've decided to add this as a regular addition to our uniform. So I'm going to give a quick cut to show you how I do it. So I have to line it up. It's pretty easy. I do it on a pillow, so I've got a good surface. And I just go like this. Side seam. It's stretchy. Use it as a headband. Sometimes we've gone hiking and my husband puts it on the back of his neck and over his ears. So very versatile. Anyways, it's been quite the time, and good health, everybody.